Watch yourself.
There's a chain on a mooring here we're trying to pick up.
My name's Allyson Jordan, the name of the boat is Theresa Allyson, and we're out in front of Johnson's Boatyard, Long Island, Maine, trying to pick up a mooring that we lost the ball to, and it's on the bottom.
Who's we?
Well, not we, Stevie.
This man overboard thing is where the ball is, and the chain runs up this way, and we're going back and forth. Trying to drag it out.
Come on, you'll get it.
It wasn't reading right before the other way around.
Tighten it up. Take some that right there. Yeah.
There you go. Alright, there's an eye in the bottom of that thing. What
did it take you on the bottom of the gravel?
Something looking bent there. Steve busted one, bent that one.
Oh, yeah.
I'm wondering if those tongs are going to be rugged enough if they get into that. I'm guessing it bent that. Like 1 inch, 3/4 inch plate. Yeah. We just bent like busted two of the tongs off that thing and bent one, so we probably had it, but it's so muddy down there that the chain's so heavy it probably sunk in the mud right out of sight, so we'll come back on another day and try it.
No go?
We had it, but we lost it. It needed a little heavy, fix and drag, a little heavier.